I'm here in Columbus, Ohio at our corporate headquarters. And behind me, we have our staging grounds where we do our demonstrations and we test our products. And what we're going to do today is we've set up a standard blast operation, a typical job site. We have a 375 CFM compressor, goes into an air prep into a 6.5 blast pot. And what we're going to do is we're going to do some blasting. And I have this little instrument right here, which measures volume in decibels. We're going to test out what is the noise pollution, the volume in decibels of a Snakebite XQ versus your standard blasting nozzles. Here you can see we set up landmarks to mark noise levels at a 50 foot or 15 meters distance, 25 feet or 7.5 meters, and of course just a few feet or a meter from the blaster. We wanted to show you a control of the noise levels of the compressor running only. At the blaster, it records around 81.5 decibels. At 25 feet or 7.5 meters, around 80 decibels. And at 50 feet or 15 meters, 76 decibels. For the abrasive, we are using Tough Blast Garnet from GMA. And for all tests, the pressure will remain at 100 psi at the nozzle. This first nozzle we are testing is the ULTRA-TUFF. We recorded around 114 decibels at the blaster, 107 decibels at 25 feet or 7.5 meters, and 102 decibels at 50 feet or 15 meters. Next, we tested the hyper. We recorded around 113 decibels at the blaster, 105 decibels at 25 feet, 7.5 meters, and 99 decibels at 50 feet, 15 meters. Next, we tested the Snakebite XQ. We recorded around 98 decibels at the blaster, 90 decibels at 25 feet or 7.5 meters, and astonishingly, only 83 decibels at 50 feet or 15 meters. That's quieter than your neighbor's lawnmower. Here are the side-by-side comparisons. So there you have it. In our tests, we saw between a 16 and 19 reduction in decibel volume, which equates up to 75% quieter. The Snakebite XQ is a revolutionary new product that will improve the lives of your blasters and drastically cut down on the noise pollution at your blast operation. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight. We'll see you next week.